thanks for joining. I had to empty up my makeup bag because something broke, spilled inside. So I had to take everything out, clean it up, and I figured let me do a what's in my makeup bag. So if you would like to see exactly what's in my bag and have me go through each item, keep watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll jump right in. So first I will look at the finishing powder that I use, and it's just the Maybelline Fit Me in the shade medium. And I love this just for underneath my eyes, setting my concealer. Then here I have my favorite palette, Revolution Extra Spice. Favorite. Let me go ahead and open that palette. Love these colors. And if you can tell, Cheesecake is my favorite shade. Here I have my concealers. I use this LA Pro Girl Pro Conceal. The most, this Fenty Beauty was matched wrongly, I should say. So I don't really use it, but from time to time I will. If I want a contour, I will go into this. My fave before the LA Girl Pro Conceal was this Cover concealer in the shade G60. So this I had picked up from Sephora and completely gone. As you can see, I dig into it from time to time, but this is my ultimate fave concealer. I have eye drops for allergies from time to time if I feel like I need additional SPF. I have this little bar that I'll just pop open and put wherever needed. Definitely convenient. Yes, it says for kids, wet skin, but I love that it's SPF 70, and wet skin means it's waterproof, so definitely a great thing to keep on hand. I have my spoolie, I have my tweezers from time to time. I'll need to pull out a hair, straighten up my eyebrows since I haven't been going to get them done. I have a few eyeliners. This is my waterproof eyeliner, and these two are great, but they aren't waterproof. So if I need something just to put on for an hour or so, I'll go for these two. But if I want something to last me all day, I'll go for this NYX waterproof. And these are all just shades of black. I have just a few brushes, powder brush sometimes if the day is a little warmer and I need to add some of this finishing powder all over instead of just underneath my eyes. I have my brush here to brush that all over. I have my foundation brush, my everything really brush. This is foundation, concealer, anything that I need to get all over my face, this is what I use. This brush, highlight, this brush for putting the shades onto my eyelid. This is the brush that I use to put the finishing powder underneath my eyes. Then, of course, in order to sharpen my eyeliners, this is an e.l.f. highlighter palette that I love and use almost daily. My two foundation shades in 330 Toffee Caramel and 322 Warm Honey. This is my summer shade, winter shade, mix, and that's my in-between shade. I used to use Discover FX in the shade, I don't know, because it's so old that it's rubbed off. G90, I think it says. And then all of my butter glosses, typically in the shades Praline and Ginger Snap. And then I have a few mascaras. They all do different things. And just have a few on hand. Primer, lip oil, and ibuprofen is a must. So now that I've taken everything out, cleaned it all off, I'm just going to place it all back into my bag. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.